Hello, good morning students. How are you? Hope you fit and fine. Welcome to English Bal Bharati Standard 6. Today we are going to learn about a new poem 2.5 The Silver House, written by John Lee. First, I read out the whole poem. Students, you have to listen carefully. There is a silver house in the lovely sky, as round as a silver crown. It takes 2 weeks to build it up and 2 to pull it down. There is a man who lives in the silver house in a lonely sort of way. But what his name is, no one knows or no one likes to say. Yet when you go to bed tonight, just draw the window blind and peep out at the silver moon, this lonely man to find. But if his house is taken down and all the sky is bare, then go to bed, because of course the poor man won't be there. The poem written by John Lee. So let's get started to understand the meaning of the poem. Students, when you see the poem at that time, what you have considered? What is mean by the silver house? Means here, this is the poem. The silver house is picturized on the moon. And so, what is the meaning of the poem? Let's see. See the first stanza. There is a silver house in the lovely sky. Means what the poet said? There is a lovely sky, beautiful sky, and into that lovely sky, there is a beautiful silver house is there. And what is there? As round as a silver crown. How kind of this silver house? The silver house has a round color. Sorry student, not color. There is a silver house in the lovely sky, and silver house shape is round and it has a silver color. And crown means, student, not that king and queen has wear, that crown is not expected here. Crown means a silver coin that was used in England into the past time. So here crown means coin, means there is a silver house into the lovely sky, and it has a round color shape, and it looks like a silver coin. It takes 2 weeks to build it up, means you can understood first two line. What kind of that silver house means? Here the poet has been picturized the moon as a silver house, and the poet said that it looks like a silver coin and it has a round shape. It means it is a moon, and daily when you saw the moon, it has the same shape. No, students. The poet says into the next two lines, it takes 2 weeks to build it up. Means when the silver house or the moon looks like a silver coin, it takes the 2 weeks. Means you know the phases of the moon. From new moon to full moon, it takes the 2 weeks period, means 15 days, that we have to take to see the full moon. And so here the poet said that if you want to see that silver coin like silver house, or if you want to see the full moon, you have to spend the 2 weeks or 15 days. And after 15 days, 2 means here 2 weeks, means after 2 weeks it also comes pull it down, means after full moon to new moon we saw the reduces phases of the moon. And so the poet said that to build that silver house means moon, to build that full moon it takes the 2 weeks time or 15 days. And again, if you that silver house or that moon has comes down on that day we did not see the moon, that is the new moon day. See student, these are the phases of the moon, means from day one we did not saw the moon into the sky. And so from that day to up to the 15 days, after 15 days it takes increases, the moon has increases its shapes up to the 15 days, and on 15 days there is a full moon day, and on that day we saw the moon like a silver coin, it has a round color, round shape. And so the poet has picturized that full moon as a silver house, and that silver house or that moon has been reduced after 15 days, and at the day of 30 we did not see the moon, means the moon has been pulled down, we did not saw the moon on the new moon day. See the second stanza. There is a man who lives in the silver house in a lonely sort of way. Means here the poet has picturized that the silver house means a moon, the moon, and poet thought that there is someone or a man who lives into the silver house, and it lives lonely, sort of way means it lives lonely type of the way he has been living into that silver house. But what his name is no one knows or no one likes to say. Means here the poet has picturized there is a someone man who lived on the moon, and he had been living his life into the lonely type of the way, and no one knows his name. And means you can see there is some kind of the black spots on the moon. And so that black spots, the poet has picturized that someone is living on the moon, and anyone did not know the name of that man, and no one likes to pronounce or say that man's name. And so that man has lived his life into the lonely way. That is the meaning of that stanza. Third stanza, yet when you go to bed tonight, just draw the window blind. Blind window means student, how we are closed our eyes, that means when you are close up your eyes at that time, it calls as a blind. Means here the closed window called as a blind window. And draw means, the poet said draw the blind window. Draw means open. Means the poet said that here, when you are going to bed tonight and you're nearby your bed, there is a window, blind window, which is closed. And so the poet said that you have to open that closed window or a blind window, and what you see and peep out at the silver moon this lonely man to find. Means when you are going to bed tonight into your room, at that time what you just open the that closed window, and when you sit down in front of that open window, you can see a silver moon. And peep out means the just the moon has comes down, and you just take a look on that moon and just find out that lonely man. Means here the poet said that, so see students, so into the WhatsApp so many people had said they have saw the Sai Baba on the moon, and they have saw the different kind of the god on the moon. This is how they are picturized. It does not really happen, but they are picturized that they saw that kind of the thing. And so here the poet said that when you are sitting in front of the open window at your bed tonight, at that time you when you just look out to the silver color moon, so at that time you have to find out that lonely man who lives on the moon. See the last stanza. If his house is taken down and all the sky is bare, then go to bed, because of course the poor man won't be there. So see students, each and every day you can't see the moon. Sometimes the sky is covered with the black clouds, and most of the rainy days or into the rainy season you won't be see the clear sky, and you won't be see that moon into the sky. So here the poet said that, but if his house is taken down, means if the whole sky is bare means covered with the black clouds, then that silver house has been taken by that black clouds, because we can't see the sky or that silver house into the sky. And so if you won't see the moon into the sky or stars at that time, what you have to do? You just go to bed, because you did not see the poor man also who is living on the moon, who is living into that silver house. You can't see that man. And so the poet here clearly picturized that if there are black clouds into the sky and they all are covered the sky, then you can't see the moon and you can't picturize that poor man on the moon. So hope you understood the poem. It's a beautiful kind of the poem, and which is picturized the moon as a silver house. So the poem Silver House, written by John Lee, refers to the moon as a house of the lonely man. Means our poem name is The Silver House, and it is picturized on the moon, a full moon. See, the it's a short kind of the summary here. The poet John Lee describes the moon as a silver house in the beautiful sky. It takes the 2 weeks to build it and 2 weeks to pull it down. The poet says that there is a man who lives in this silver house and he looks lonely. Means the poet has picturized that the black spots what we see on the moon, that called as a lonely man who lives into the sky moon. The poet asked to you to draw the To draw means open, to open the blind windows, and you just peep out. Peep out means you just see, take a look at the silver moon to find that lonely man into the night. Finally, the poet tells you that if the sky is bare, means the sky is totally covered, then what you have to do, you should go to sleep, as the lonely man no longer means that lonely man you can't see on the moon, and so you have to go to your bed. So this is the short summary of our poem. See, this is the question. First question is find the four pairs of the rhyming words from the poem, that is the crown down, way safe, blind find, and bear there. Now here are the sum of the pairs had been given. You have to find out which is the rhyming pairs and which is the I rhyme. And I rhyme I totally understood to you into that previous our one poem video. And I rhyme means what? It looks like a rhyming words, but their pronunciation is some kind of the difference we see. See that rhyming pairs are there, house, mouse. See, rhyming pairs are, they are pronouncing like same words. Their last thing, it pronounce same, house, mouse, bear, pair, course, source. Find, mind, no shows. So their pronunciation is same. I rhyme means that some kind of the spelling had been looks like same, but their pronunciation is different. See, here D-O-W-N, B-L-O-W-N means to the for our eyes, when we see that two words, we thought that it's a rhyming words. Like O-W-N is there into the down, and O-W-N is also there into the blown. But their pronunciation is totally different. Down, blown. So see, their pronunciation is different, but for the eyes it looks like same. So that is called a I rhyme. So I rhyme is that down, blown, crown, ground. Crown, grown, not ground, sorry. Poor, door. So there is a different kind of the pronunciation. See the next, what do the following words in the poem mean? Do they have other meanings? List them. So here are the four words are given. So you have to write down the poem meaning first of that word, and after what is the another meaning of that word you have to write down. So crown, here the poem, into the poem meaning is a silver coin, old British silver coin which was used into the England into the past ancient time. And other meaning of the crown, an object usually made of gold or precious stone, that is the king and queens are wear on his or her head. The highest part of something, example a hill, that is also called as a crown. Artificial cover for the damaged tooth, that is also called as a crown. So these are the other meanings of that. So like that you have to find out. Round, second word is round. The poem meaning is circular shape. Another meaning of that round, shaped like a circle or a ball, that is called as a round. On the other, all sides of something or someone, that is also called a round. Moving in a circle, that is also called a round. Sometimes we are moving ourselves into the circular shape, that is also called a round. Next word is draw. to move, the poem meaning of the draw is to move to one side, means to open. That the shade, that plates of the window has should be open. Another meaning of draw, we draw some kind of the picture with pencil, paint, chalk, that is called a draw. To move in the direction of maintain means if we are move one kind of the object, at that time we also say that draw that object. To attract or interest somebody, that is also called as a draw. Blind, next word is blind. Poem meaning protective covering for the window or a window shade. Means see students, at the old time, now there is a sliding window is there, but into the old time there is a two parts of the window has been covered to close that window, that is called as a window shade, and so that is called as a blind. And another meaning of the blind is unable to see, that is a meaning. Not noticing, not realizing something, that is also called a blind. Another, unreasonable acceptance of something, that is also called a blind. Now see the next question. What is implied in the following phrases or lines? A silver house is the lovely sky. There is a silver moon. So silver house means which the man has created, that kind of the house is not expected here. A silver house means a silver moon. It takes 2 weeks to build it up. Weeks means the phases of the moon, the waxing of the moon, means from new moon to full moon, it takes the 2 weeks time or 15 days, that is called as a 2 weeks. And to pull down means from full moon to new moon, it also takes the 15 days time or 2 weeks time, that is So hope you understood the student, the poem and its meaning. What is the homework is today? You have to read out the poem and make a video of that. Or you can learn the poem and then you can make the video. Another, you have to write down the poem one time. You have to write down the question which I given into the video, and which the difficult words I gave to you, you have to write it down that. Thank you students, enjoy your day.